guys, it's me, Thomas, and today I'm just going to do an unboxing video of this Stealth headphones. So, this is the back of the box right there. So we've got the main headset and then all the other stuff. And yeah. So, might as well just unbox it. Oh wow, there's even more packaging. Whoa, this looks cool, guys. I think there's more of them. Oh, one sec, let me just put this. Whoa, I think there's something in there. Nah. Well, it is, it's just this thing and this manual thing. Oh no. Right, so let's get. Oh. Look at that, guys. Looks awesome. Wow. So there's the like main control switch thing. There's just a little that's the main rip this bit off. There we go. This guys, that looks like good headphones. Let's just get the headphones out. Can I get this out from anything? So that's the microphone. Right there. This is the main headset. So there's a part here. You can see that. There's like a microphone thing. Like this. Like that. This part. That. Goes in there. Like that. So basically what it should look like when I'm wearing it, it should look like this. So you go like this. Hey guys, yeah. Looks cool. Oh no, and he only loses one plug as well. Pretty long as well. So obviously this extends. Oh, it's also got padding at the top. Feels comfy. Then you can extend it so it goes like that if you've got a bigger head. But I might as well just keep it on the lower setting because that's better for me. Yeah. Ooh. So, those look nice and I'll be looking forward to using them. But also you can easily just take out this thing and easily just use it like this and stuff. So that's the on off switch. This is the on off switch for the mic. And this is like the turn on thing for the main. Yeah. It's nice. Yeah. So I'm just gonna test them out and stuff. Yeah. If you guys enjoyed, make sure to like, comment and subscribe. Thanks for watching. People, see you in the next vid. Bye.